No.
On the garage?
No. He's dead. He's dead. Watch that window up there, guys. On the second building. No, right. There's a guy right through that window up there.
Well, do you want to see if that's a lock?
Yeah. Enemies on the other side of that door. You want to use another grenade? They're right around the corner. Armband. Was that what the first grenade was supposed to do?
What's up?
Was that what the first grenade was supposed to do?
No, that was just the second.
Oh, okay. I was thinking that first grenade, we couldn't tell if it went off. We just heard it hit the floor and that was it.
Hit the floor, yeah. Those are kind of, they're unreliable.
Where is that?
I have one of them myself and yeah, they go off when they want to.
Yep. It went off. Oh, open? Hey.
He's in. Sorry, I didn't know.
We just got two kills over here, so I don't think those was the only two. I'm not for sure though. I got two on that side. Hey, out the window, get those guys. Hit. I got two on that side. Hey, out the window, get those guys. Hit. Five kills, hell yeah. Thank you.
Holy shit, I got you.
So let's go to the we can shoot out the second floor windows, right?
Yeah.
So let's try to go there. They're coming on the right, right there.
I got range.
Go, go, go.
Oh, hold on, this dude guys.
Sniper behind the barrels here. You see his barrel sticking straight up.
Yeah. Hey, just wait a second. We got.
Oh, he's out. He put his hand up, I think. He didn't put it very high. To hit them.
I got you.
We're looking clear in the main hall.
I don't think we had no arm bands without it yet.
I was gonna say, I don't think so.
They're pushing along the back.
Yep. Down the hall. Yeah.
Door side window.
Which window? Almost.
I don't know. That's what I was saying.
HDK is down the hallway.
Huh?
HDK went down the hallway.
Okay.
I don't know how far he's pushing, but he went into that stairwell.
We're good over here because she just got the one guy.
Yeah. Got one. He might be in play, the one walking up there.
He is, what?
I know the range.
Let me get him. No, let him get him.
Okay.
See? See?
Yeah.
Yeah, no way in the whole world.
You gotta go over here, buddy.
Ed.
Damn.
All right, please stop shooting me. Please stop shooting me.
There's one out front of the right corner. There's two people on the outside of that doorway.
On the outside far down. We have like halfway of this doorway that's behind cover, so we can stay for that.
We can try.
I just want to get out of this doorway, okay?
He's hit. There's another one.
Perfect.
Ooh, that's some.
Yeah.
Oh, it's HTK.
I'm getting on fire over.
Someone's with this on the road.
Just be careful because a lot of those BBs will ricochet off that fence.
Yeah, they should be just fucking
big
right
now.
Just line up and just
fucking
fire
the
course.
I think if you get on the other side of the pillar, you should be fine.
Yeah,
I'm a big guy,
I
can't run that fast.
I'll do it.
Yeah, I'll lay down a fire.
Can you cover that corner and once you get on that back where he's at and cover our corner? Cam, let's get behind him so we don't get crossfired, right?
Go.
Yeah, no, he's over there. He's like right at that doorway where they're shooting out of.
Just keep it protected over here. Don't get shot. We got the box.
Is it still on our side too?
Yeah, I just switched it to our side again.
Oh, that's what that sound was?
Yeah.
Okay.
Watch behind us now.
Yeah.
Reload the box.
I don't think so. Sorry.
No, you're good. I'm not good.
We just had enemies push this.
Huh?
We just had two enemies right here.
Okay.
Thank you. That one. I got the one that was by the fence. I got him in the hand. Yeah. Oh, I saw him flinching. I was wondering why. That's the only reason I hesitated. I'm not sure.
I thought I heard it first, but I'll take it as well.
I was like parlay, go back to the windows, go back to the door.
That's right.